Guys, welcome to the club. Pretty excited for this one. Gonna play Doom Legacy of Rust. This is the new episode of Doom, apparently made by ID Software and others. Let's give it a go. I don't know anything about this yet. Let's do Ultra V. It's always running on. Sorry, I've got a always run. Okay, it feels slow because it's Doom 1, but the music's cool. Oh, it's space, not E. Change that, you know. So apparently this has new weapons and new demons. It's kind of weird not having free look as well. I wonder if I can put free look on. They don't have free look. Man, it's really weird not having free look. I've been playing all these Doom games with free look. Missed anything here? Bay. That's where I came from. See if there's anyone out here. I don't think you can jump in Doom 1 right, man. It's been a long time since I played Doom 1. I played Sigil, but Sigil 2. Shells, nice. Don't think I've been hit yet. I like this music, but it doesn't feel very Doom. Shotgun shells. If definitely need to get those. It's so hard moving around without free look, man. Okay, red key. Weird not having a reload button as well. There is the exit in here. Health and armor and stuff. Probably miss loads of secrets. Oh wait. This, like, their living quarters. Dead marine. Boat. Some health. That's what I was after. Doesn't seem that difficult yet. I know it's only the first level, but it seemed like super easy. Okay, let's get out of here. This looks cool, I'm not gonna lie. Oh man. So this is the first new enemy. It's basically a flaming skull that zaps you as well. Oh crap. This actually looks freaky. So we're already in hell, it looks like. Crap. That's a lot of enemies now. Suddenly got difficult. Damn it. Thank you. damn it. Dead already, okay. Oh, and it starts me again with no weapons. That's crazy. So I guess this is like the difficulty where you have to start over unless you save it. I really wasn't thinking about saving the game. We'll do this again and look for some secrets as well. Sounded like a door open then. They're kind of like trolling you with the difficulty of this level, and then suddenly it's like crazy. Come on, secrets. That seems like it would be a secret. Remember to save the game soon. Looks like you should be able to get out there somehow. enjoy wall humping all that much. I think I'll just leave it. Right, let's save it here. Oh, I didn't actually go down this way, did I? It's the same thing, really. That's really cool. Can't kill them anymore. That was in a Brutal Doom. You used to be able to kill those bodies and get like power-ups out of them. What is this? These things are annoying. Percent health, but I have killed most of them. Bloody hard work. Grab this health. Ah! Okay, load game. I want my shotgun and stuff. Ah! Come on, man. That's so hard. These enemies remind me a lot of something from Hexen. 2% health. Right, there's a shotgun dude up here. Ah! Okay. It's like he can see you before he can actually see you. That was my best attempt yet. Oh. See some health somewhere around here. Thank you. This music's awesome. So many around. Okay, armor's good. This looks kind of like a secret or something. Revenants already. Man, he's taking so much damage. What the? To look up is so annoying. Crap. In Revenant. I guess I'll save it here. Man, there's homing missiles. Gonna die. Wait a second. This was the save game. Seven, that one. Whoa. Hard. And I was saying it seemed really easy. They're just trolling me, man. What the? Of health and stuff here, that's pretty good. Where are these idiots? At least there's lots of health scattered around. Okay, this is good. This is good. That's even hitting them. Rocket launcher, nice. Crap. Got kind of stuck there. Let's check for ammo and stuff. Whoa. Ammo and health. I guess we're just I'm gonna try and kill a load of these if I can with a minigun. Is the way to do it. So the pistol's more accurate than the minigun, and when you shoot the first shot, it's always accurate in Doom 1. So if I just do this for a while, I'll be able to kill a load of them. Gonna take a while. Thank you. if they gave the Revenants more health on this, it seems like it. Revenant left. Ammo. Lots of bullets, that's for this, isn't it? Got one, there's one more. I can see something else moving back there as well. I think it's a shotgun guy. That's hitting him or not. Alright. That might be as good as we can get here. Oh, there is some more pistol ammo. There's a pinky, that's what it is. Echo Demon over there. I'm out of ammo. 6%. Ammo. Come on, what's up with the auto aim? Might be as good as I'm gonna get here. There's a red key up there. Thank you. 3% health, come on. Nice rocket. A health. Let's get the armor as well. Health here, that's good. This looks bad. Okay, can I actually jump in this? An important question, I think. Can I like jump these or something? Whoa. Trap now. Okay, there's a bridge coming up. Ooh. Make a new save game here because I'm literally on 1%. Oh, this is back here. Cool. I wonder if there's actually any power-ups on these things. Nope. Ooh, that was good. Oh. enemy. These enemies were supposed to be in the original Doom. So they're like suicide bomber sort of enemies. Didn't say that on YouTube, I guess. Sounded like a chain gun guy. That's very scary. Somewhere. This is cool though. See the chain gun guy. Let's check out this bridge again. That looks right. get up on there. Okay. Health. Okay, cool, this is it. Glad I saved it. Should do is run away, let them in fight for a while. Yeah. Okay, that's cool. Got loads of health there. Feels like it should be a lift. Anyway, we can go around. No, we can't anymore. Damn it. Right, gotta put one of these down. Pretty annoying. I've got to fiddle with this again. Stupid puzzle. think that was worth it to get the Mega Sphere. Ooh, lots of health in here. That'll be handy. Jump this. No. Ah, that's so annoying. Enemy sprite was cut from the original Doom game. I was watching a documentary about it the other day. Really cool. This is why I want to auto look, not auto look. This is why I want to free look. Now I'm basically out of ammo. I think I should have ignored those cacos. Opened anything up here. Feels like you should be able to jump that. Get that. Can I jump down there? I guess I'm supposed to go back here. this new? No, that's where I came in. Out of ammo. There's a red key up there. I bet there's like so many secrets that I'm missing. A secret. Feels like it. Oh shit. I should get the invisibility. That's cool. Working. That was a cool little secret. Don't think it helped me in any way, really. Took away most of my health. Let's do it again. Not sure exactly where I'm supposed to be going. Hey, is this a secret exit? Ah, cool. That was a complete accident. It drains, it's called. Oh. This level looks cool, man. Gotta collect all the ammo. No. Percent health. Cool. That's some medikit. Kind of like a sewer style level. No. I'm gonna try that again. Right, get these first. And I can get more health. My full ammo and shotgun, okay. Come on. Back up here. Be loads of enemies spawning here. Super shotgun. Well, it looks like it, maybe it isn't. What? So this is super shotgun in Doom 1. That's amazing. That's really cool. Okay, so now we got the yellow key. Yellow door. Oh crap. Seems like they changed their attacks a little bit as well. gonna happen when I press this switch. Oh crap. Rocket launcher. I've got no rocket launcher ammo. Most of my health. Damn it, no health back here. I can't get that. I can't. There you go. I killed him. well. Crap, where's the archwell? I heard it. There it is. Oh, it's just reanimating everything. Survive this. God. Files, that's insane. Alright, I'm gonna leave it there for now, guys. That was really fun so far. Really impressed with it. Gonna carry on with that one. Thanks for watching. See you next time.